Which day is observed as World Thyroid Day annually? Option C, 25th May. What is K2-18b recently seen in news? Option A, exoplanet. Recently, which IIT has been granted a patent for its cost-effective inverter? Option D, IIT Patna. What is Antarish recently seen in news? Option C, Red Supergiant Star. Bhadra Tiger Reserve recently seen in news is located in which state? Option B, Karnataka. What is the rank of India in the World Press Freedom Index 2024? Option D, 159. Recently, where was the 26th Asian Indian Senior Official Meeting held? Option A, New Delhi. What is choline recently seen in news? Option C, nutrient. What is the IUCN status of orangutan recently seen in news? Option B, critically endangered. What is the causative agent of West Nile fever recently in news?
To get more such important GK videos, subscribe this channel.
Option D, virus. Which day is observed as World Red Cross and Red Crescent Day? Option B, 8 May. What is labor congenital amaurosis recently seen in news? Option A, a rare genetic eye disorder. Glyptothorax punabrotai recently seen in news belongs to which species? Option B, catfish. Agenda 2063 recently seen in the news is related to which organization? Option C, African Union. Viral test recently seen in the news is associated with which disease? Option D, typhoid. Hindon River recently seen in news is a tributary of which river? Option B, Jamuna. What is Kawasaki disease recently seen in news? Option A, a rare heart disease. Which country recently won 30 Sultan Azlan Shah Trophy? Option D, Japan. What is Cyanorthoptis elegans recently seen in news? Option C, Nematode. What is the theme of World Migratory Bird Day 2024? Option A, Insects. Which day celebrated as World Football Day by the UN recently? Option C, 25th May. Which day is celebrated as International Day of Light every year? Option B, 16 May. Which country recently unveiled the world's first 6G device? Option A, Japan. Which country was declared the host of the Women's World Cup 2027? Option C, Brazil. Recently, William Le Chingti has become the new president of which country? Option D, Taiwan. Recently, who has won 2024 Italian Open title in the women's category? Option B, Iga Swiatek. Which day is observed as National Anti-Terrorism Day annually? Option C, 21st May. Recently, which country has become the 99th member of the International Solar Alliance? ऑप्शन ए स्पेन। उज्जैनी डैम रिसेंटली सीन इन द न्यूज इज लोकेटेड इन व्हिच स्टेट? ऑप्शन डी महाराष्ट्र। व्हिच डे इज ऑब्जर्व एज वर्ल्ड प्री क्लैम्पसिया डे एनुअली? ऑप्शन ए 22nd मई, ऑप्शन बी 23rd मई, ऑप्शन सी 24th मई, ऑप्शन डी 25th मई। कमेंट द आंसर बिलो।